Oh!
Why?
It just got even more interesting.
Why does Seth Rollins need to be out here right now?
I'm going to go out on a limb and say it's because Rollins earned a future opportunity at the WWE Championship, which right now is held by Big E, which by the end of the night could potentially belong to Austin Theory.
So anytime Big E competes, anytime Big E puts his WWE Championship on the line, Seth Rollins is allowed to be out here, to be allowed to be at ringside?